As I'm talking to you, I'm supposed to be at the American Embassy to process my visa, you know? So I'm so busy. As I'm talking to you, I'm even hungry, but I can't eat because there's no time.
Mbano! How can a pretty girl like you be running up and down, running up and down with empty stomach? It's not possible. Nkoyeli Kobana. Yeah, follow me. Let's go and eat whatever you want to eat. This is Emeka de la la la.
So, are you offering me lunch or what?
Plus dinner. Anything you want, baby. I'm ready to give it to you. This is me.
Oh God. You know. So. Wait. Let's be honest right now. So really, you wanted to leave me here all by myself, and you travel back without seeing me, without taking me around town for shopping.
That's not nice. The thing, it depends on you. I told you, follow me. Come and love me. Please.
You know what? Maybe I should just cancel my appointment with the American Embassy. Then we'll go for lunch, you know, from lunch, we go for shopping. From shopping, we go for dinner. Then, you know, we'll go to your hotel and the rest is settled.
You see why I'm pushing you everywhere?
I know.
You see the way you're saying it? The way it's sounding in your mouth? Yeah. From shopping, dinner. Hey, baby. No problem. No problem. This is Emeka de la la la. Eh? When we get to that junction, we'll fly. Hey, no let. No surrender.
Oh, you're so funny. You know, let me just go call the American Embassy and cancel my appointment.
No problem. Yeah. This is Emeka. No let. No surrender.
Yeah. 1 minute.
No problem.